All right, there we go. I started.
Do you intro? All
right. Hey everyone, my name is Time Traveler 65, and welcome back to the Escapist 2. This time, I am not working against people. I'm working with people. I'm with Jeremiah and Jonah. Say hi.
Yo. Yo.
Okay. Anyway, we are very close to escaping. We're just waiting till the end of the day, and then we will be out. And somebody got us a star.
Jeremiah. Oh my,
that ain't me.
Even though I know that ain't a word.
Alright.
Oh!
So we are just getting ready. We have everything prepped. We are sadly in different cells. So we put up posters. Because people don't know the difference between a wall broken on one side and whatnot. So once I run out of this, we're gonna put these together to make the, what was it? Like the, what's that called? The multi-tool? Yeah, the multi-tool. No, put that back. Put that back. If they see the hole, we're gonna be busted. So we gotta keep that there.
Do you still have that pickaxe?
Yeah, I messed up on the hole. Yeah, I still have the pickaxe. I need it. Jacksepticeye has a high opinion of me.
What the heck? I think I can buy something from him. Wait, no, what time is it? No, what
time is now? It's like 3 o'clock.
In real life.
In real life, it's like 7:18.
Noah.
All right, so we still have an hour.
Noah.
What?
Do you need timber or duct tape?
We're good, actually. We just need to get through the day.
Let's do a little celebration. Let's all gather up. Oh, shoot, it's shower time.
Let's all shower.
No, I'm leaving. Yeah, celebration!
I'm just running underneath everyone's shower.
Yeah, but we didn't go to escape.
Everyone's just like showering so long, like long, and then we just like took like a 2-second shower, and we're just like, we're off. I actually lost my breath. No, you better not leave.
Oh, hey, it's Tim. Hey, Tim.
Oh, Tim.
It's Tim again.
It's Timmy. Timmy Waterston.
Timmy Waterston.
Actually, I don't want to buy anything. He's just carrying around bleach. Like a normal person would. Actually, he's carrying around bleach like a regular person would, and not Tide Pods. I don't get the internet's obsession with eating Tide Pods. I honestly don't. I don't think I ever will. Alright, let's take a look. Oh, the vent systems go somewhere, actually. Too bad we don't have any in here. It's like a very intricate system. Wait, can we access the... Oh, we can.
I think we're supposed to turn back to our cells in a little bit.
Yeah, we can't access over there.
So after dinner is roll call.
Oh, yeah, you're right.
That's free time.
Nope. Free time.
It's Elroy.
It's what?
It's Elroy, the dog.
Do we need a handkerchief?
Wait, what is it?
Handkerchief.
It's a handkerchief.
Oh shoot, someone got targeted.
I forgot what it's called.
What?
Wait, do you want to say it again?
Handkerchief.
It's a handkerchief.
Do we need it?
No, we don't need it.
Wait, what is it called? It's not a handkerchief.
A napkin?
No, it's not. Why would it be a napkin?
I don't know. What are you trying to name?
I forgot what it's called! Wait. I just forgot what it's called. Because when I always called it something else, and then Joe said handkerchief, and then I just lost what it was called, because now handkerchief is just stuck in my head.
Of course.
Just like one single word is just already stuck in my head. Hey!
Butterscotch. Hey! Butterscotch. Toy Matzos.
Jonah said hey, and I said A, because I hit Jonah on accident, and then Jonah was going to say hey, and then I went A because the cop hit me. I'm like, A!
You're like, A!
A!
Okay, stop.
Yeah, I'm safe! Ah, I'm being targeted! Oh, snap, wait. Okay, Jonah, you stink. Jonah, wait, did you go?
Boom, we just polluted right in front of the police. What you gonna do? What you gonna do?
I don't know what I'm gonna
do. Oh, shoot.
I'm freezing.
Whoa, hey, how'd it get me? I was inside.
I don't know. Wait, no, where are you?
I'm upstairs running. Because I may have accidentally punched a cop.
Really? Do you have anything?
Not on me. Oh, shoot. Ah, shoot, they got me.
But aren't they gonna search your desk?
Nope. Not unless it's on lockdown.
Yeah, they'll say it's lockdown.
And even then, they don't check your secret compartment, which is where everything is for me. Oh, shoot.
Okay. It said Jude's desk, which is almost close to my name in the game, and I'm like, wait, no. No, my desk cannot wait.
You guys know how to drop items, right?
Oh, shoot. Wait, what?
I do. You press H.
H to drop items?
Yep.
Okay, good, because we're going to be dropping items left and right.
We know. Square for me. It's square for me.
But it's H for Jeremiah.
Yeah.
Okay, so what's going to happen is everyone's going to go to their cells, we're going to remove the posters, and then we're going to start digging. I'm going to be the first one to start digging, but once I run out of energy, I'm going to drop stuff. I'm going to drop it for the next person to pick up. And then when that person gets tired, the next person's going to pick it up.
So which would be who?
It really depends on what order. I'm always going to be the first one to start something. So, like, I'll be monitoring while I'm working.
Return to cell.
All right, return to cell.
Wait till everybody's
asleep. Wait till everyone...
Actually, no, don't sleep, don't sleep.
Yeah,
don't
we're not sleeping unless you don't have 100% stamina.
Or energy.
Where did my... Wait, oh, shoot, wrong guy. Don't flush items.
Okay.
Don't rest. Okay, they're all right.
Did you have papers?
I took mine off.
Alright, hold on.
You wanna grab your bed sheet?
Okay, X?
No.
Final card for you.
Alright. I'm gonna keep mining.
Can we go down?
Okay, I'm too tired to keep doing this. I need to take this. Oh, shoot. I need it.
Guys, you're welcome for putting the bed sheet down.
Thank you.
Can we come down?
Yeah, you guys can come down.
That's a small area.
Wait, hold on. Let me look up again. Okay, one more spot over. And then we will... And then, after I'm done with this, we'll be able to craft the multi-tool.
Woohoo!
Right, I'm flushing dirt down someone's toilet. Well, it just flooded the toilet. Do you guys have anything to eat?
I don't.
Okay, well, I guess we'll have to work on whatever we have. Alright, we should be good, right? Yeah. Right. Okay, that should be up. Alright, you see where I started digging? You guys have to stand exactly where I am.
Jordan, you do it!
Actually, no, I really don't trust you guys because I feel like you're gonna waste it. So, I'm just gonna rest. And I'm gonna quickly get some energy.
Yeah, you shouldn't really trust us, Noah, because we're pretty bad.
Yeah, I'm bad at this the most.
Alright. There we go.
Who's really squishy?
60? Forty. 20. Okay, we should have enough.
Oh. I see it.
Alright, and then I need this and this.
I'm over.
Alright, get back in.
Get back in
right now. Hold on. I don't need us being caught. Alright, there. I had to get
rid of it.
Alright. I'm watching the lights. Oh my gosh, I almost messed that up. Look how much damage this thing does.
Ah, shoot.
Alright, stay down there. I'm getting a rest. And then I'll be back. And then we'll finish this up.
Yep.
We're so close.
And then we'll beat the others.
Alright, you guys are still down there, right? Yeah, you guys are still down there. Alright, 96, 100. Let's go.
I saw you, Noah.
Yeah, I know. Because I'm a Super Saiyan.
Oh, wow. That does a lot of damage.
It does 50% each.
It's really strong.
It is. It's a multi-tool. Took me
multi-tool!
Alright, there we go. Just enough energy. Let's go. There we go.
Yes! Another let's go!
It's me!
Third prison escaped. Got on a horse.
Yay! I got on a horse!
And there you go.
Somebody help!
Somebody help me! You got revenge.
Nice.
Ow! You deserve it, Blackberry, at the solitaire.
And of course, the nurse comes all the way out here. The nurse just has to come out there.
I only had one knockout.
Well, I guess you got the knockout award. Hey, we got an A! Oh! Hey, we got an A!
Let's go!
Alright, let's start the next one. And
I can go to the next one! And the next one! And the other one! Oh, not the other one.
Yeah, we'll start the next one. We won't get through the next one. That's gonna take a long time. Alright, I'm hosting. Play mode, private.
We got past the others.
You two got past the first three prisons, and now we're going on to the next three, which I'm on the sixth one. So I'm getting you guys caught up so we can move on together.
So you're on the HMP offshore.
Yeah, offshore, not the boat, with the offshore.
And then we'll be able to do the other three. Have you guys ever done Santa's Shakedown?
No, not yet.
It not is here. So dumb.
Alright, there, I invited you guys.
It doesn't even tell you, like, it doesn't even show you where the arrow is.
Oh, dang.
Like, if it's roll call, if it's roll call, then it doesn't even show you where to go.
All right, well, guys, we have a slight problem. This one has cameras in all the cells, so it's really hard.
Oh, shoot.
That's bad.
That's not good.
Go to roll call. I'm taking that.
Where do we go?
To roll call, down here.
Well, do we need a boat?
No. We're not there yet. Hey, go back up. Oh, wait. Did you guys already go to roll call?
I did.
Oh, shoot.
Yo, these offices just look cooler and cooler each time.
This one is like a really hard one. You can't do that. Otherwise, guards come in.
What?
Hey, oh, for a second I thought I was being targeted.
Well, you can't do what?
Alright, I don't know exactly. Oh, shoot. Alright.
Noah, you can't do what?
I don't know if we can escape together on a motorcycle. Here, follow me. I can't go through the contraband detector down there, so I have to take the back way.
Why?
Because I have duct tape on me.
So it can't sense... So if you even just have, like, a check red, it still senses it?
As long as it's red, you're dead. That's going to be my motto for contraband detectors. If it's red, you're dead.
As long as it's what?
That's my motto for contraband detectors. If it's red, you're dead.
What about, like, what does it take?
What do you mean, what does it take?
Like, does the contraband detector, like, take anything? Or does it take...
Any contraband. So here, go into your hut and do what I'm doing. Put him in this room, because the camera will see you if you try to pickpocket them. But first, follow me. Alright.
Job seekers? Right. Nothing better than... Okay. Time to think it over. I got things to do. Bye, you little stinker!
Actually, I don't want to sit down. I'll stick this in my desk. Alright, now I'm not exactly sure how we're gonna leave. How we're gonna escape. Jonah, put your clothes on. They see the cameras. I may want to keep that for myself, actually. Alright, if you guys get a task for... To find something... Oh, wait, where... Jeremiah, go.
I was shot.
Oh, yeah, I saw. Wait, what did you have on you?
Nothing.
Okay, good. Oh, shoot, that's right. Oh. What?
What?
Okay, now we have a problem.
Noah.
What?
What'd you do?
I may have accidentally set off the... Okay, there we go.
Alright, sorry guys.
I accidentally set off the contraband detector.
Really, Noah?
By accident. I was wearing the contraband. And then next thing I know... Oh, you gotta be kidding me. I better go to the one up here. Yeah, you can't pickpocket me. That's not allowed here. I don't think it was allowed anywhere.
No, you can pickpocket people.
When?
No! Rattlesnake!
No! Wait. No, when it was allowed. Oh shit, I'm not gonna make it.
Where are you, Noah?
I'm on the second floor! Oh, you know, it's not even worth it. I'm gonna go check some desks.
Honey, if I were
you... You can't, remember?
Yeah, I can.
Damn. Sam! Jonah, stay where you are! Hold on, let me find you.
I know this map like the back of my hand. I spent like 14 hours in this map alone. Yes? Yes? Maybe. I'll actually use that right now. Something easy.
Dude, what are you doing?
Jonah, are you doing what I do?
Yes.
Look what he's doing, Noah. Those stinking.
Is he naked in front of the camera?
Yes.
Yeah, Jonah, hurry up.
The brother on the other side. Oh,
I'm making sweet music.
Ow, wait, why did I get hurt even though I just ran into a fence?
It's electric. Don't you see the lightning?
I thought those were just lights.
Bruh! Alright, well, go. Let's get some tasks.
I was just testing. I was just making sure if they were.
Can you get battery from Jacksepticeye?
Or they were just Christmas decorations.
Or they were just Christmas decorations.
Hey, that's the only thing I can think of. Just Christmas lights.
Hey, someone didn't do what I asked.
What?
Help me, Jeremiah. Put these desks in here.
Actually,
we need a way to escape together. Here, let me look that up very quickly. All right, hold on.
Making a glider?
We're making a glider. That's how we're escaping. And so to do that, we're gonna need a few things.
What?
To not be dummies. That's one of them. Let me look this up very quickly. We need.
Very funny, Noah.
We need rope, and we need. Which I think I have the rope. I mean, no, get out of the way.
I'm the chef! Yo, you have a rope.
Okay, let me get it. Give it to me. And then I need two bed sheets. We're gonna need dowels. I don't know if you know what that is, but we need dowels.
What are dowels?
I'm exercising now. Well, I just finished. Dinner time.
Okay, I have something.
Oh, my shoot!
Hold on, I'll look it up at dinner.
Alright, I'll go to dinner.
This place is dirty.
Wait, Noah, do you know what I had for dinner?
Food.
Wow. Good choice.
Okay, let's see.
So now,
we need a glider. We need. I'm looking. Where is it?
Hey guys!
What?
You know during job time?
Okay, we need four dowels and two rolls of duct tape. I have one, but we need four dowels, and those are hard to come by unless you buy them.
I have no idea what a dowel is.
It's like a cylinder.
That still doesn't help me.
It's like a tan cylinder. You can rarely find it in desks, but if you do, I can't even really describe it. It's just that simple. It has no
description.
Yeah, basically. What the heck? Desk search. Uncalled for. Oh, hey, he's here. Good day, job seekers. This one again. Well. Don't judge my accent. I'll be off anyway.
Guys,
What?
Noah, do we need Brother of Rope?
Do we need what?
I need to go to the bathroom, Noah.
Alright, go.
I'll see you in like 3 minutes.
Hurry up!
Thank you!
Okay, what should we run?
You need fireworks? What, do we need fireworks?
I don't think so. For right now, just worry about getting the dowels. They're like long cylinders, really long cylinders.
Okay. More info. How do I carry a desk?
Aw, dang it.
How do I carry a desk?
Press and hold E.
I don't have E on this.
Yes, it does. Oh, press and hold X. I forgot. Oh, you gotta be kidding me. Okay, yeah, sock and get a battery. Alright, Jonah, bring everyone's desk in that room.
But I'm gonna miss shower time.
Just, actually, no. Yeah, go. Go to shower time. I'll take care of this. Okay, I need to hide.
Well, you're being spotted.
No, you were spotted for getting up on a desk. No, just still in the house.
Where's Jeremiah?
Remember, he went to the bathroom. Are you kidding me?
What are we playing?
We're playing the Escapists 2. We escaped the last prison.
Are we still playing that?
We escaped Rattlesnake Prison.
But why are you guys still playing that?
Because we're starting the next one. We're starting Kapow Camp.
Okay, I'll join you, I guess. Have you guys already started?
Yeah, we already started.
Have you already started?
Yeah, we've already started. But I don't think you can join.
What? Okay,
here, hold on.
Hold on.
Calm yourself.
I'm calm, Nolan.
All right, hold on. Not shoot. What does that do?
Dude, these desks are like so sick.
Wait, you know what else is sick? My sweet setup, which I'm currently using right now.
I can't see it.
Yes, you can.
No, I can't because...
If you actually looked, I can see the bottom of your monitor.
Oh, the mic setup?
Yeah, the mic setup.
Yeah, I guess it's pretty cool.
Alright, hold on, I'm inviting you. Ah, shoot.
Yeah, I got it.
Okay, you got the invite?
Yes, I did, and I'm joining.
Hurry up. I need to get you through this very quickly.
Oh, goodness. Wait, what? What do you mean we're escaping through this very quickly?
Hold on.
No.
It's just Elijah and I. We're going to pull him through Rattlesnake Springs. Alright, quickly, where are you?
Go. I'm in my cell.
Alright, follow me, quickly.
Oh, you guys still haven't done this one?
No, we have. I came back for you. Come here. Follow me.
Following you.
What? Alright. Shoot. Alright. No, hold on. Come back. Nope, actually... Different plan. Go back to yourself right now. Oh, shoot.
Hey, dog.
What do I do?
Noah!
Hold on, this isn't how I planned. Oh no! Oh no, I'm losing the multi-tool! No! Alright, we'll fix this.
What's happening?
Here, how about this? I'm just gonna invite you guys again.
Why me?
Because we need to get Elijah through here. And there's a hole.
Bye.
Alright, I guess I'll have to do this tomorrow then, sadly.